Thank you all so much for being with us tonight. I want to take a moment to say some of the things that I am thankful for. I want to thank our incredible crew for not just being here this evening, but for being here throughout the year. They take such good care of us. Take it up for the crew, everybody. I'm so thankful for my staff. I'm so thankful for my writing staff. Nothing is better than going into work every day and laughing, and they truly do make me do that every single day. I want to thank my family for being here. I'm so happy to have them here. I want to thank the AG band for being here, as always. I'm very thankful for my incredible wife, who is not here right now, but I'm especially, more than anything, I'm incredibly thankful about the fact that we are going to have our first baby. My wife is expecting. And obviously, hopefully you could tell tonight, I come from a family where we care about each other very much, and it was... When I told my parents, it was very emotional for me to tell them that I was having a child. And one of the things I'm worried about is that I won't be able to be as good of a parent to me as I was, as to my child as they were to me. And I said to my father in this very emotional moment, I said, you know, I just hope I can be as good of a dad as you were to me. And you said?
Probably not.
Probably not. Still the king. Still the king. So I love you, Alexi. Thank you all for watching the show. I love you, Alexi's family as well. Love you, the Ash family. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Happy Thanksgiving.